Hey everybody, and welcome back to another Crab's Treasure. Last time we fought this guy, who is now just dancing and vibing. I was trying to figure out what is next. I believe we can continue going on back. So I will let you guys know when I figure it out. I'm assuming you got back up at that release. Here it's pouring over a litter. Trying to discern its occupation, you've just gone and done it. All the knowledge in the world can beat a little grease and determination, I say. Well, I guess I got it all right. But I gotta be honest, I have no idea what this one means. So I thought I might as well show it to you, seeing how it's working. Kinda, you little what? I mean, yes, get over it. I'll decipher straight away, I say. The mark of carrying? What was that thing? I've never seen anything. Of course you are, you're from out of town. But any car. Crescinian with their saltwater knows that such a building exists in Flotsam Vale. So, to the east of here. Flotsam Vale, you mean it's inside Roland's company town? No chance you find that one before I'm sure his employees have turned that place upside down already. Well, we tried. The house always wins, don't it? That'd be such a stick in the gunk. Give up your one small fry. I ain't quitting. Hey, hold on. Who said we could look at the map at all, huh? I'm the one who found it. Oh boy, here we go. Kid'll be reasonable. We're all up against the odds here. It's crystal clear that Roland and Spoons have the best chance of getting this top treasure, so let's let him beat him to the punch first and then we can argue all we want, okay? Alright, guess you have a point. See him float some reveal. See you then. Show with him. Gosh, I'm going to. Well, let's speed play that adventures. God, I don't want to deal. Okay, so to the east. Nice piece of located in Folsom Vale, Shellfish Company town owned by Roland. So it's interesting to locate to the east of the sands between. If you meet me there, hopefully I can shine a bit more light. Okay, so.
Thank you.
floor, little one. Good news if you're heading to Vault's Vale. But there hasn't been maintained in ages. From here to the entrance, there's no more scent markers. You'll have to just break for it and keep your claws crossed. Hey, dude. Looks terrified. But that's not my problem. So we're looking for the mailbox. Let's grab a shiny. This is so far not all that it's cracked up to be, honestly. It's kind of mid. Location's kind of mid. Is that a fake fucking... Okay. People don't think they're living in the best places. I hope you guys have been enjoying this. It's been a fun game to play. It's just sometimes it's a pain in the ass. I needed a few days of hiatus on this thing.
You could just scuttle in here.
I
worth my time.
You're not worth your time, it's because I was kicking your ass. Definitely gonna be killing Roland's fucking right hand claw, even though it's a fucking miniature squid. Oh, hey, look. What the hell is that thing? Happy to see you in One Piece, child. But apparently that squid tried to kill me on the way in. The one Roland was hanging out earlier. Anchor Jim. Poor squid born in the lower crust. I just found my back being good folks. I said, true lovers in history. Brought the children to my museum often. And for their lives to end and try to like so much of history itself. Okay. So, you know, they're just here. Shellfish Corp company town. Most of its workers head back home. Head home here when they scavenging over in Scuttleport. Shellfish Corp's a rolling close his base. It's terrible. This guy was like good at business. He's just great at it, kiddo. This is exactly what good business looks like. Take it in. So if you want to know why I keep bomb feeders afloat is so darn important to me, it's because this is the best alternative. I mean, and for my youngins. Well, I've been there before and I ain't going back. Okay. That's a fish walking. I don't like it. There's a lot of fish walking. What's this? Barbecue. Okay, go. Now you get across. Nothing too extravagant. Oh, what the hell? Let me up! Holy hell, what the fuck? Wasn't prepared for mutated fish. They fucking have shoot me with gunk. Whoa. Oh my. Okay. Alright, so this is going to be fucking difficult. Shotgun shell? It's a shotgun shell. How is he not dead? Thank you. Okay. This way. No. Fish up, ugly ass poison fish. Oh, go down there. So, how do I get back up? It's gonna spawn me all the way up. I don't know why I think my world is gonna spawn me. So I'm just gonna go all the way down. Huh? Give me that. This paper claw, 5,000. Okay, paper clip. Or no. That's fucking lot. That's awesome. Buddy, we're fine. We're fine. You don't have to come towards me. You, dude. I will just leave. I'm not worried about it. Ooh, Okay, I'm getting crafted. What the hell is that? What the?
we figured out what we have to do, I will see you guys in a minute. Alright, people. So, the guy that I've been avoiding, we need to kill him real quick. There you are. Pagris. not that Pyrus is that difficult, it's just those damn shells. Surface crab knows no upper or lower bounds, revives you once upon death at the cost of this stowaway. Okay, cool. Woo, what if I just popped up now? Maybe that lobster has a point. I should go back to Conch and see where the next map piece leads. Yeah, let's see that. But we do have another piece, so we'll do this first. You have the look of Vicar, as I say. Yeah, it was tough, but exciting. Let's see what comes next. I'm kind of stoked. It appears that the next piece is guarded by the massive mushroom woman that stands between. Oh, I just killed that guy. Beg your pardon. Yeah, the big monster is the guy who had this piece. That's not where I told you to go next, child. Yes, I got a little distracted. I see. Well, it won't be a problem. Proceed to Flotsam Vale like I told you, and you should give your claws on the next piece. Which we will do next time. I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.